Shane's hut. Smells like Clue territory. World's worst offer. At least I know where next. Now, huh? Should have listened to him, girl. So, what went down at Lifeguard HQ?
Oh, sorry, just, I don't even know it was funny.
Oh, yeah. This makes a lot of sense. Puta! I'm trying to help! work. Jane the lifeguard.
That lifeguard who died, Bert Michaels, came to my shop sometimes. Saved some kid from a riptide years ago. Real local hero. Popular with the ladies. Damn. Bert's a tragedy, but it's no one's fault, all right? At least you two are reunited.
No fault? I tell this girl.
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, I got it.
Hey.
Weird lady.
Hey, let me see. Oh, at last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
No, yeah. I want to talk to your friend.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, yeah?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle. His Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad.
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much at stake.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait, who the fuck...
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Jimmy Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben, the tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen,
you yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, all right?
Things were getting freaky with me.
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now, look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Hey, it's okay.
Okay.
I'll find her.
Thanks.
Reuben's losing it. We can all see it. It takes mental strength to make the tough calls. And he ain't got what it takes.
Some barefoot woman just sashayed out of here like she was late
Denise,
for brunch.
Denise, you know where Tisha went?
But her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup. Thanks.
Tell them to bring some back. I'm getting the shakes.
A shopping spree? Right now? Okay, Pablo. You do you.
You're the one person I wish would stick around.